Welcome to Lynn TV, your local internet news station from Paphos. I'm Lucy Robson with the main stories today.
Police are still searching for two men who made off with 60,000 euros in cash after holding an armed robbery at a Cloaca bank yesterday. Police have located the getaway vehicle and are appealing to the public for any information on where the two men could be hiding out. A schoolgirl who has undergone a grueling course of surgery and treatment for a brain tumour visited school for the first time in months today as she returned from Israel, where she has been undergoing treatment. 8-year-old Jasmitha Maharaja Singh, whose treatment was paid for by hundreds of thousands of euros of donations from Paphos residents, has been in Tel Aviv for heart surgery, a complication that was triggered by chemotherapy. Yesterday, Jasmitha was awarded a Paphos Heart of Gold for her courage. Well, there isn't all doom and gloom on the tourism front, as Yeros Kippur announced an increase in 2009 civil wedding bookings from Israel and Russia. The municipality has been promoting its services to both countries as the UK tourism market continues to suffer from the recession. In a two-pronged bid to refinance public loans and inject liquidity into the Cypriot banking system, the finance ministry has closed a 1.4 billion euro loan from the Cyprus commercial banks. And Gibros Chrysostomidis, Cyprus Minister of Justice and Public Order, has resigned. The resignation comes after a rapist and murderer serving a life sentence escaped from a private hospital last week. Finally, Mediterranean Reflections, an exhibition of paintings by Gabriel Dandan, David Lester and Peter Whiting, opens tomorrow at the popular Enplo Gallery in Paphos Harbour. The private view starts at 6 p.m. and the exhibition is open daily from 10 until 6:30 until December 23rd. Signed copies of Wishful Thinking by David Lester will also be on sale for 15 euros. Well, that's all the news for today. Do join us again tomorrow for a fresh roundup of news from Paphos.